This is Just Fontaine, the man who set a record that even the greats like Lionel Messi. And Cristiano Ronaldo could not break. In 1958 World Cup, Fontaine scored an astonishing 13 goals in 6 matches, making him the highest goal scorer in a single edition of FIFA World Cup. Despite their incredible careers, neither Messi nor Ronaldo have been able to surpass this feat, and now, with their age, it's a record they will never break. But Fontaine's prolific career ended sadly. A severe injury forced him to retire at age 28. Remember, records are made to be broken, but some are just Fontaine's.